EP set, let's watch. Come on, EP, ouch! Oh no! Well, ladies and gentlemen, how about a little round of applause? Uh-oh, Sean McNair and Mr. Chance Jackson, they move in and put their lives on the line. How about a little Jake Moore? Here we go, come on, help them out. Come on, Jake! Now, Chance Fan jumps back, turns back to the mic. Here we go. Left hand spin. That's gonna do it. Watch out. Man, I mean Sean McNair right there to distract that bull. He's been riding good. Here we go. Aaron Beam on the fucking bull of the year. Man, wild and rolling. Ouch, ouch. Well, he stayed there to the last second to make sure that Aaron Beam was as safe. Ladies and gentlemen, our bullfighter, Mr. Sean McNair, takes it once again. You talk about wrecks, it's happening. All right, let's watch the bull ride. Let's see if he can do it. Come up, watch your bullfighters moving in. Now, here's a dangerous position. Sean McNair, along with Chance Jackson and other bull riders, they're moving in to try to get this cowboy's hand out of the ropes.
He's got it.
Ladies and gentlemen, wow is all I can say. Man. Well, it ripped the shafts right off of him. You got a couple other cowboys that were behind the buck and shoot, and they seen Sean McNair and Chance Jackson already taking hookings for the riders this afternoon. Judges, here we go. Come on, David. Not gonna do it. Well, let's see if you can win the bull riding. Heads up. Watch out, boys. All right. Can we get another one covered? And Matthew lost us as our cowboy. Here we go. Come on, Matthew.
Let's get ready and ride some bulls. Here we go. Right hand spin. Chance Jackson. Rockmore. Here we go. Come on, Pete. Take your name's bull. Uh-oh. I mean, watch out, boys. Whoa. How about this? We'll see a few up riding with that. Not gonna do it for that 8-second ride. Let's watch him. Come on, Chris. Here's the bull called Gilligan. All right. Heads up, boys. He's coming to look for you. Ooh. Mr. Sean.
Here we go.
All right, here we go. Come on, Lee. In trouble. In trouble. Hung up. Watch out, boys. And not gonna be